What is up, guys? Amalgamaniac here with another reaction video. So, I think I was just saying yesterday, I was like, okay, I'm all caught up on Citizen Queen. If any new videos drop, y'all let me know. And then I checked my email for YouTube subscription notifications, and what do I see? I see Citizen Queen, Never Enough. So, I am pretty sure this is the Never Enough that's from The Greatest Showman, which has me incredibly pumped to watch this because The Greatest Showman was easily one of the greatest movies of that year. I think it was 2 years ago. Is that how long it's been now? It wasn't 18. It doesn't feel like 2017 though. I don't remember what year. The point is that I love The Greatest Showman, and I now freaking love Citizen Queen. So, I don't want to waste any more time because I know this cover of Never Enough is going to be freaking epic. So, let's not waste any time and get to it. Oh, this is going to be good.
Ooh.
I'm already getting chills, man.
Why is it already over?
Me.
hope. Is this already on iTunes? Because I sort of need it right now. Oh, man. That was so freaking good. If there's one negative thing to say about this is that it's too short. I noticed a lot with covers of the song recently that they completely cut out the second verse. And I'm just like, well, crap, you're only making it shorter. I wanted to see more of it. Man. I knew that was going to be epic. As soon as the harmonies came in, I was like, okay, it's real now. that was so good. I freaking love you, Citizen Queen. Oh, man. I want to watch it again. that was so freaking good. I don't have anything else to say. That was freaking epic. So that's it, guys. If you like the video, like, subscribe, and share. Leave your comments down below, and I will see you on the flip side. Whoop, whoop.